digital technology that really made all these visual systems possible.
The invention of transistors and then microcircuits and so on, that made all the difference. And that's what opened all these things, this visual system that you see right now. Controls of motion systems, controls of everything, is all done digitally now. Where originally they were done by servo mechanisms, motors and things, and really acres of cabinets and wires, and extremely unreliable because they were driven by tubes.
Actually, I feel very honored and privileged to be here and presenting you that model. Thank you very much for everything you've done for CAE.
Thank you very much. And I still see the hydraulic motion system.
That has changed.
Well, I felt very sentimental, very proud, because this is my company. Believe it or not, I still think it's my company. Although, you know, I left it almost 20 years ago now.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Come back for a job?
You were my boss in 1979.
15 years.
Yeah.
But it's a company that I grew within and a company that I helped to grow. So I feel very proud of this company and I feel very sentimental about it.
Hi.
How are you?
I remember you, but I also remember your name.
John.
And I'm so glad to see some of the people that they used to be here when I was here and can still remember me.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
My best memory of CAE is the feeling that we were a family, that we all talked to each other, there were open doors, nobody was afraid of speaking to their superiors or to me or anybody. We had a very relaxed atmosphere and people were very, very capable. We had the best team of people in the world. We were the best company in Canada. We were recognized for being the number one employer in Canada for something like 5 years in a row. So my best feeling and best memory of CAE is the feeling that we were a big family. And to my mind, that's my biggest contribution to CAE. I'm very pleased and very proud of being selected to become a member of the Quebec Aviation Hall of Fame. And furthermore, I'm very, very pleased to be back in my old company and recognize some of the people that I used to know. And that brought back memories, made me feel good. And thank you for that.